First thing, I want to ask you questions. Do you think it's the right time for Toronto to make change? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. That's great. Before I made my decision to run for Toronto City Councilor in Ward 39, I made myself a survey for the community. No one is satisfied with the current council and the current mayor. We need to make a change. Why? Two things make me capable for the position. One, my passion in politics and community service. Second, I have proven experience in education industry. I'm a successful entrepreneur. Four things I want to do for my community. One, two for my community and two for the city in general. One, I will bring my successful experience to my community. We will get more employment. We will have better education. Second, the environment we are living should be much better than the current situation. Two things I want to do for the whole city. One, we need to cut. Cut what? Cut the salary of current Toronto Council. Cut the number of current Toronto councillors. Cut other expenses of current Toronto expense. Second, increase. Increase what? Increase the city income. We need to provide more opportunities for entrepreneurs from all over the world, especially from China. We need to learn from where? From New York, from Hong Kong, from Shanghai. Toronto only has 2.5 million people. We cannot handle it. That's why. Because of current inability Toronto Council and the inability of current Toronto Mayor. Actually, David Miller is very eloquent. But unfortunately, he does not have ability to control, to govern the city. So it's time to make change. So I ask all the voters in my community to vote for me, vote for Kevin. Kevin can do a much better job for you and for the whole city. Thank you. Thank you.